Canaan land is mine. It's a place where milk and honey flow. It's a place of